This is the Reid rover of the Mohammed bin Rashid Space Center. And I'm Ewan Reid, CEO of Mission Control and an ISU alumni. Our company is contributing an AI computer that will ride on the Japanese lander and collect images from this rover, do some AI, and send the data to the ground and ultimately feed the information to the path planning team. It's a demonstration that we hope will be used on future missions.